chauffeur or a chief of state. Clean up the nation before it's too late, 'cause you can't live crooked and think straight. Well, in Italy there lived a famous architect. His architectural plans were nearly always correct. But this fellow had a mistress and he tried to please her while working on a very lovely tower in Pisa. Oh, you can't live crooked and think straight, whether you're a chauffeur or a chief of state. Clean up the nation before it's too late, 'cause you can't live crooked and think straight.
Diplomats were meeting at a table round. Most of them spent every evening out in the town. So they were outmaneuvered to their great surprise, 'cause they couldn't see things clearly through their bleary eyes.
Oh, you can't live crooked and think straight, whether you're a chauffeur or a chief of state. Clean up the nation before it's too late, 'cause you can't live crooked and think straight.
Now a scientist we know possessed a brilliant brain, but from certain private habits he just couldn't refrain. So his hand was a little shaky and his moonshot missed a mile. The fellas in that rocket won't be back for quite a while.
Oh, you can't live crooked and think straight, whether you're a chauffeur or a chief of state. Clean up the nation before it's too late.
Now just wait a minute there. It's just like that old saying.
What's that?
You can't live crooked and sing straight.
Oh.
How to deal with people like us three crooks, you cannot learn in college or in history books. But if you want to save the world from a serious state, you'll find out how to do it if you're living straight. You can't live crooked and think straight, whether you're a chauffeur or a chief of state. Clean up the nation before it's too late, 'cause you can't live crooked and think straight.